Kevin Stevens. Gate 2, we have 18, Jason Mackay. Gate 3, we have 45, Mudd. Gate 4, we have 62, Tony Hendry. And gate 5, we have 85p of Ben Nagel. So obviously we're going to have 5 on the line with the solos. I thought there was meant to be 4 on the line, but I'm not sure what they're doing. Okay, the ref's just going to shoot down and have a talk to someone down at the starting gates, because we thought, we were told there was going to be one behind. Yes, we were told that there's going to be one at the back, so it looks like they're going to be putting 85 Ben Nagel at the rear of the field. Okay, so hopefully they will get a turn. Well, they will all get a turn at the rear. I'm not sure whether you guys had the rain we had this morning. We had quite torrential rain this morning when we were leaving home. Okay, so here we go. 30 Kim Stevens, 18 feet, Jason Mackay. 62 Tony Hendry, got a bit of drive then. Off the line. Nagel up to the line, so he's chosen a different line than what Tony has. So. With 85, Ben Nagel in second, 45 Mudd still back to third place, with 13 Kim Stevens in fourth. But 18p of Jason Mackay, thrown down in the McCartney last weekend. Unfortunately, he had quite a bit of trouble with that. He's been travelling a long way from one to the other. So 18p, Jason Mackay in first place. The other Carmi bike, we have 85 of Ben Nagel in second. 45 Mudd has been a much good season. But they're getting spread out quite a bit now. So 18p, Jason Mackay, this is his last lap. There's it, 85p, Ben Nagel was second. 45, Mudd, first lap, we have 13, 15, 14. And I can't see the system changing at all here. So I will be giving them 4 points. We'll go to 18p of Jason Mackay. 3 points will go to 85, Ben Nagel. 2 points will go to 45 of Mudd. And 1 point for the 13 of Kim Stevens. With a time of 105.35. To the guy was on the infield, obviously. So back to the solo grid. Who we got now? So it looks like we have 18p Jason Mackay gate 1, 45 Mudd gate 2, 85p Ben Nagel gate 3, 13 Kim Stevens gate 4. And true, we've only got 4, haven't we? Because we started with 4, 3, 2, 1, I dare say we'll just continue with 4, 3, 2, 1. Wow, look at 18p of Jason Mackay and 85 of Ben Nagel. The Army bike, white helmet. Might be a condition of a Army bike, hey? You've got to have a white helmet. Okay, so 18p, Jason Mackay in first place. 85p of Ben Nagel in second. 45, Mudd in third. This fourth place. I'm not sure how they finished last time as well. So it might be a repeat of the last race. So 18p, Jason Mackay in first place. 85p, Ben Nagel in second. 45, Mudd in third. And 13, Kim Stevens in the rear of the field in fourth place. Jason Mackay has a quick look behind to see what the lead he's got. Looks like he's slowed down a bit, not sure what he's doing. I know you've got a lead, mate, but you're racing the clock, but come on, speed it up again. So 18p, Jason Mackay. He just wants to slow down a bit. 85p, Ben Nagel in second. 45 of Mudd in third, and that's how it's going to finish. As he comes across the line coasting, so I think he might have an issue with his bike. So 4 points again goes to the 18p of Jason Mackay. 3 points to 85p, Ben Nagel. 2 points to 45 of Mudd, and 1 point to 13, Kim Stevens. With a time of 1:10:13. Right, who do we have? Gate 1 looks like it's 45 Mudd. Gate 2, we have 85, Ben Nagel. Gate 3, we have 13, Kim Stevens. And gate 4, we have 18 of Jason Mackay. Here's me saying you've got to have a white helmet to race a pea. Jason Mackay. 45, Mike, he's got to stay there if he can stay in that second spot. But 85 feet, Ben Nagel, is he going to close the gap in that third spot? And 13, Kim Stevens in fourth. But 18 feet of Jason Mackay, this is Ben Placel. With the 45 of Mike Henton in the second. 85 feet, Ben Nagel, ooh, in third place. And Kim Stevens is now twisted around. She's going to get it right on the track. Not sure what that was that came off, but 18, oh, that's unfortunate for Mike, he won't be that impressed. So, it looks like there's two finishes. No, Mud's going to come off, is he? Mud did not finish either. So, we have got first place again. We'll go to 18 of Jason Mackay. Second place is going to go to 85p of Ben Nagel. And unfortunate for 13, who fell. And 45, who we're not sure what happened, but he's looking at his bike, some issues here, with a time of 108.44. Like I said, we started the meeting with points 4, 3, 2, 1, so we will be finishing, so they will all be getting points now, provided they will finish, of course. So, 18, Jason Mackay has been the one to watch, so he's on gate 3. Gate 2 with 13, and 85, gate 1. But 18, oh, Ben Nagel's got the white leathers on, so yes, 85, Ben Nagel. A little bit messy there, but he's still holding on first place. 18 of Jason Mackay in second place, and 13, Kim Stevens in third place. Maybe a bit weak for these guys at the moment, they're looking a little bit misty out there. 85, Ben Nagel in first place, 18, Jason Mackay in the second place, and 13, Kim Stevens in third. Ben Nagel. Gate 3, we have 18P, Jason Mackay. And gate 2, we have 13A of Kim Stevens. Jason Mackay. Coming across from second to get 3 points is 85P of Ben Nagel. And to come across to get 2 points for third was 13 Kim Stevens with a time of 107.27. 107.27.